பதிவு உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. நன்றி, வணக்கம், வாழ்க வையகத்து.
வணக்கம், வெல்கம் டு அவர் எடல் அகாடமி யூடியூப் சேனல். இன் டுடேஸ் கிளாஸ் லெட் அஸ் டிஸ்கஸ் என்டிஏ பயாலஜி மாடல் பேப்பர் 7. லெட் அஸ் டிஸ்கஸ் த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஒன் பை ஒன். க்வெஸ்சன் நம்பர் ஒன், விச் ஒன் ஆஃப் தி ஃபாலோயிங் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் இஸ் ட்ரூ ரிகார்டிங் தி டைஜஷன் அண்ட் அப்சார்ப்ஷன் ஆஃப் ஃபுட் இன் ஹியூமன்ஸ்? ஆப்ஷன் ஏ, அபவுட் 60% ஆஃப் ஸ்டார்ச் ஹைட்ரலைஸ்டு பை சலைவரி அமைலேஸ் இன் அவர் மவுத். ஆப்ஷன் பி, chylomicrons are small lipoprotein particles that are transported from intestine into blood capillaries. Option C, fructose and amino acids are absorbed through intestinal mucosa with the help of carrier ions like Na+. Option D, oxyntic cells in our stomach secrete the proenzyme pepsinogen. From the given four option, the answer is option C. Option C is the true regarding the digestion and absorption of food in humans. Fructose and amino acids are absorbed through intestinal mucosa with the help of carrier ions like Na+. So the correct option is C. Question number 2. The basic unit of study in ecology is option A, population, option B, organism, option C, community, option D, species. Answer is organism. The basic unit of study in ecology is organism. So the correct option is B. Question number 3. Which option is incorrectly matched? Option A, ECORA is matched with the production of sticky ends. Option B, DNA ligase, multiplication of DNA molecules. Option C, ORI is paired with copy number. Option D, selectable marker is paired with identification of transformants. So the incorrect one is option B, DNA ligase. DNA ligase is generally called as splicing enzyme. So the correct option is B, that is incorrectly matched one. Number 4. Which of the following correct description of the mechanism of action of combined pill? Option A, these inhibit ovulation and implantation as well as alter the quality of cervical mucus to prevent the entry of sperms. Option B, these prevent the physical meeting of sperm and ovum. Option C, these increase the phagocytosis of sperms within the uterus. This also suppresses sperm motility and fertilizing capacity of sperms. Option D, these prevent conception by blocking the entry of sperms through cervix. From the given four options, the correct description of the mechanism of action of combined pill is option A, these inhibit ovulation and implantation as well as alter the quality cervical mucus to prevent the entry of sperms. Question number 5. In 1963, several varieties such as Sonalika and Kalyan Sona, which were highly yielding and disease resistant variety of option A, wheat, B, bajra, C, rice, D, all the above. The answer is wheat. 1963, varieties such as Sonalika and Kalyan Sona, which were high yielding and disease resistant varieties of wheat. So the correct option is A. Question number 6. In the heartbeat of person is about 75 beats per minute and stroke volume is 70 ml per minute, then the cardiac output will be option A, 5000 ml, option B, 5250 ml, option C, 5500 ml, option D, 5150 ml. Answer is 5250 ml. During the heartbeat of a person is about 75 beats per minute and the stroke volume is 70 ml per minute, then the cardiac output will be 5250 ml. So the correct option is B. Question number 7. In amoeba, the Das vacuole is important for osmoregulation and excretion. In many cells, as in protist, Das vacuoles are formed by engulf the particles. There are four options are given. Option A, 1 food, 2 contractile. Option B, 1 osmoregulatory, 2 contractile vacuole. Option C, 1 food vacuole. Option 2, osmoregulatory. D, 1 contractile, 2 food vacuole. The answer is option D. In amoeba, the contractile vacuole is important for osmoregulation and excretion. The same time in protist, food vacuoles formed by engulfing the particles. So the correct option is D. Number 8. Match the following column 1 with column 2 and choose the option with accurate matches. Here there are two columns are given with options as to find out the correct matching option. That's A. Operator site is matching with the binding site for repressor molecule is B. Promoter site, but it is a binding site for RNA polymerase. C. Regulatory gene, it is code for repressor molecule. D. Structural gene, it is code for protein or enzyme. So the correct option is B. Question number 9. Baculoviruses are pathogens that attack. Option A, insect. Option B, arthropods. Option C, aphids. Option D, both A and B. The answer is both A and B. Baculoviruses infect insects as well as arthropods. So the correct option is D. Question number 10. Which of the following statement is incorrect for the interphase stage? Option A, period of great metabolic activity. Option B, also called preparatory phase. Option C, absence of replication of DNA. Option D, it covers over 95% of total duration of cell cycle. Answer is C, absence of replication of DNA. That is the incorrect one, because of during S phase only the replication of DNA takes place. So the incorrect statement is option C. Number 11. The common molecule between the Krebs cycle and the C4 pathway is option A, phosphoenolpyruvate. Option B, ribulose 1,5-diphosphate. Option C, oxaloacetic acid. Option D, phosphoglyceric acid. Answer is oxaloacetic acid. The common molecule between Krebs cycle and the C4 pathway. So the correct option is C. Question number 12. What are phlox? Option A, masses of fungi with roots of higher plants. Option B, association of fungi with algae. Option C, masses of bacteria with fungi. Option D, masses of bacteria with leguminous plants. The answer is option C. Phlox are nothing but masses of bacteria with fungi. So the correct option is C. Question number 13. Which of the following is correct with respect to Euro 3 norms? Option A, sulfur to be controlled at 150 ppm in diesel and 350 ppm in petrol. Option B, aromatic hydrocarbons are to be contained at 42% of the concerned fuel. Option C, the goal according to roadmap is reduced sulfur to 150 parts per million in petrol and 50 ppm in diesel. Option D, all of these. The answer for this question is aromatic hydrocarbons are to be contained at 42% of the concerned fuel. So it is correct with respect to Euro 3 norms. So the correct option is B. Question number 14. Which of the following are examples of passive immunity? Option A, antibodies present in colostrum. Option B, antibodies received by fetus through placenta. Option C, antibodies against the snake venom injected in patients. Option D, all of these. The answer for this question is all of these. Present in colostrum, antibodies received by fetus through placenta, antibodies against the snake venom injected in patients. So all are examples for passive immunity. So the correct option is D. Question number 15. The deficiency of micronutrients not only affect the growth of plant, but also affects the vital functions such as photosynthesis and cellular respiration. Among the list given below, which group of these elements shall affect both photosynthesis and cellular respiration the most? Option A, Cu, Mn and Fe. Option B, Co, Ni and Mo. Option C, Mn, Co and Ca. Option D, Ca, K and Ne. From the given four options, the correct one is option A, Cu, Mn and Fe. These three mineral elements affect both photosynthesis and as well as cellular respiration the most. So the correct option is A. A vein possesses a large lumen because option A, tunica media and tunica externa form the single coat. Option B, tunica interna and tunica media form a single coat. Option C, tunica interna, tunica media and tunica externa are thin. Option D, tunica media is thin coat. So the answer is option D. Question number 17. Osteoporosis, an age-related disease of the skeletal system, may occur due to option A, human disorder affecting neuromuscular junction leading to fatigue. Option B, high concentration of calcium 2 plus and Na plus. Option C, decreased level of estrogen. Option D, accumulation of uric acid leading to inflammation of joints. Answer is option C. Osteoporosis is an age-related disease of skeletal system, may occur due to decreased level of estrogen. So the correct option is C. Question number 18. The most widely accepted theory of ascent of sap in trees is option A, capillarity. option B, role of atmospheric pressure, option C, pulsating action of living cells, option D, quiescent tension transpiration pool model. From the given is option D. Quiescent transpiration pool model is the most widely accepted theory of ascent of sap in trees. So the correct option is D. 18. Which of the following statement is true? Option A, spores are always diploid. Option B, spores are diploid. Option C, gametes are always haploid. Option D, spores and gametes. So the answer is option C. Gametes are always haploid is the correct statement from the given four statement. So the correct option is C. Question number 20. Which is correct statement? Option A, in flowering tracheids and vessels are the main water transporting elements. Option B, in gymnosperms, tracheids are chief water conducting elements. Option C, the companion cells play an important role in the maintenance of a pressure gradient in sieve tubes. Option D, all of these. The correct option is all of these. All are correct statements regarding flowering plants as well as gymnosperms. So the correct option is D. 21. Choose the correct combination of labels for the molecules involved in Calvin cycle. So here the presentation they asked to find out A, B and C. RuBP. B represent PGA. C represent triosphosphate. So the correct option is D. Question number 22. There are various types of reproduction. The type of reproduction adopted by an organism depends on option A, the habitat and the morphology of the organism. Option B, the morphology of the organism. Option C, morphology and physiology of organism. Option D, the organism's habitat, physiology and genetic makeup. So the answer is the organism's habitat, physiology and genetic makeup is the type of reproduction adopted by an organism depends on these characters. So the correct option is D. Question number 23. Select the option that is correct with respect to trypanosoma. Option A, they are flagellated protozoans. Option B, they are parasites. Option D, they cause sleeping sickness. Option D, all of the above. The answer is all of the above. Trypanosoma, gambians are flagellated protozoans. They are parasites, they cause sleeping sickness. So all the three statements are correct about the trypanosoma. So the correct option is D. Question number 24. Given below is the diagram of the embryo sac with certain labels A to D. Select the option that correctly identifies the labels. From the diagrammatic representation, they are given the A, B, C, D as to find out the correct labeled parts, correctly matching parts. Option A. A represent 3 antipodal cells, B represent 2 polar nuclei, C represent 2 synergid, D represent egg cells. Same like option B. From the diagrammatic representation, A represent 3 antipodal cells, B 2 polar nuclei, C egg cell, D 2 synergids. Option C. A represent 2 antipodal cells, B represent 3 polar nuclei, C represent 2 synergid, D represent egg cells. Option D. None of these. So from the given 4 options, the correctly matching option is option B. Is A represent 3 antipodals, A represent antipodals, B represent polar nuclei that held together from secondary nucleus, C represent egg, D represent synergids. So the correct option is B. Question number 25. Select the correct statement regarding post-transcriptional modifications. Option A, in capping, methyl guanosine triphosphate is added at the 3 end. Option B, in tailing adenylate residues, 200 to 300 are added at 3 end in template dependent manner. Option C. It is a process of conversion of mRNA to heterochromatin RNA. Option D. It involves removal of introns and joining of exons. The answer is removal of introns and joining of exons. So that is the correct statement regarding post-transcriptional modification. So after transcriptional modification, removal of introns and joining of exons takes place. So the correct option is D. Question number 26. When food energy passes from herbivores to carnivores, option A, some energy is increased. Option B, some energy is decreased. Option C, remain unchanged. Option D, not relevant. Answer is some energy is decreased. Food energy passes from herbivores to carnivores, some energy is decreased. So the correct option is B. Question number 27. select the incorrect statement. Here there are four statements are given. From that has to find out the incorrect statement. Option A, the countercurrent mechanism changes the isotonic glomerular filtrate into hypertonic urine by increasing salt concentration around the nephron and collecting tubule. So that is a correct statement, correct? Option B, the wall of collecting tubule is permeable to water whereas ascending lymph is impermeable to water. This one also correct statement. Option C, the absorption of water in distal convoluted tubule is facultative. So this statement also correct. Option D, as the filtrate passes through the ascending limb, sodium is transported passively in the ascending thick segment. So this statement is wrongly given. So the incorrect statement is option D. Question number 28. In an organism, enzymes generally have option A, same pH and temperature optimum. Option B, same pH but different temperature optima. Option C, different pH but same temperature optima. Option D, different pH and different temperature optima. So the answer is different pH but same temperature optima. In an organism, enzymes are generally have different pH but same temperature optima. So the correct option is C. Question number 29. The statements given below describe certain features that are observed in the pistil of flowers. Here there are four statements are given. Statement 1, pistil may have many carpels. Statement 2, each carpel may have more than one ovule. Statement 3, each carpel has only one ovule. Statement 4, pistil has only one carpel. From that, choose the statements that are true from the options. So from the given four statements, statement 1 and 2 alone correct. The remaining statements are wrongly given. So the correct option is option A. Question number 30. Read the following statements for lacoperon. Here there are three statements are given about lacoperon. Statement 1. Each operon has its specific operator and a specific repressor. Statement 2. The Y gene code for permease, which increase the permeability of the cell to beta galactosidase. Statement 3. Regulation of lacoperon can be visualized as regulation of enzyme synthesis by its substrate. From that, hence all the three statements are correct. So the correct option is option A. Question number 31. Which type of population interaction is found between clownfish and sea anemone? Option A, brood parasitism. Option B, parasitism. Option C, mutualism. Option D, commensalism. The answer is commensalism. Between clownfish and sea anemone, the type of interaction is commensalism. So the correct option is D. Question number 32. In vertebrates, the notochord is modified into option A, vertebral column. Option B, centrum of vertebrae. Option C, body of vertebrae. Option D, transverse process of vertebrae. The answer is vertebral column. In vertebrates, the notochord is modified into vertebral column. So the correct option is A. 33. The hormone released during post-ovulatory phase help in option A, maintenance of pregnancy. Option B, development of secondary sexual characters. Option C, ovulation. Option D, increase in production of follicle stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone. The answer is maintenance of pregnancy. So the correct option is option A. The hormone released during post ovulatory phase helps in the maintenance of pregnancy. In DAS, resistance to yellow mosaic virus and powdery mildew were induced by mutations. Option A, wheat. Option B, mung bean. Option C, bindi. Option D, chili. The answer is mung bean. In mung bean, resistant to yellow mosaic virus and powdery mildew were induced by mutations. So the correct option is B. Question number 35. Given below is an incomplete table about hormones, their source glands, and one major effect of each on the body in humans. Identify the correct options for the three blanks of A, B, and C. So here, option A is A represent. Ovary secrete the hormone estrogen. The function is maintenance of secondary sexual character. Second one, alpha cells of islets of Langerhans that secrete the hormone glucagon. Function is raises blood sugar level. And the third one is anterior pituitary secrete growth hormone. Function is over secretion lead to gigantism. So the correct option is option A. Question number 36. One set of plants was grown at 12 hours day and 12 hours night period cycles and it flowered, while in other set the night phase was interrupted by the flash of light and did not produce flowers. Under which one of the following categories will you place this plant? Option A, long day plant. Option B, darkness neutral. Option C, day neutral. Option D, short day plants. The answer is short day plants. This plant is categorized under short day category. So the correct option is D. Question number 37. What is correct regarding ecological succession? Option A, the decrease in biodiversity at each transitional level. Option B, primary succession is faster than secondary succession. Option C, change to environmental condition extend to mesic. Option D, the climax community is most suitable with environment as niche and food web complexity is less. To environmental condition extreme to mesic. So the correct regarding ecological succession is option C. Question number 38. A tax is facing an extremely high risk of extinction in the wild in immediate future is known as. Option A, exotic. Option B, vulnerable. Option C, endangered. Option D, critically endangered. So the correct answer is critically endangered. A taxon which is facing an extremely high risk of extinction in the wild in immediate future is known as critically endangered. So the correct option is D. Question number 39. One of the important consequences of geographical isolation is. Option A, preventing speciation. Option B, speciation through reproductive isolation. Option C, random creation of new species. Option D, no change in the isolation of fauna. The answer is speciation through reproductive isolation is one of the important consequences of geographical isolation. So the correct option is B. Question number 40. A given below is a ECG of normal human. Which one of its components is correctly interpreted below? Here the correct one is option D, complex QRS. One is a complete pulse. From the diagrammatic representation, the correctly given option is option D, complex QRS. It is one complete pulse. So the correct answer for this question is option D. Question number 41. Which one of the following is categorized as a parasite in true sense? Option A, the female Anopheles bites and sucks blood from humans. Option B, human fetus developing inside the uterus draws nourishment from the mother. Option C, head lice living on the human scalp as well as laying eggs on human hair. Option D, the cuckoo lays its eggs in crow's nest. So from that, they ask to find out the parasite in true sense. The answer for this question is C, head lice living on the human scalp as well as laying eggs on human hair. So this one is the category as parasite in true sense. So the correct option is C. Question number 42. Many freshwater animals cannot live for long in seawater and vice versa, mainly because of the option A, change in nitrogen level. Option B, change in the level of thermal tolerance. Option C, variations in light intensity. Option D, osmotic problems. Answer is osmotic problems. Freshwater animals cannot live for long in seawater, vice versa, mainly because of the osmotic problems. Freshwater animals or marine water animals cannot live either in marine water or freshwater, vice versa. So the correct option is D. Question number 43. Which of the following is the most abundant protein in animals? Option A, hemoglobin. Option B, keratin. Option C, rubisco. Option D, collagen. So the answer is collagen is the most abundant protein in animals. So the correct option is D. Select the incorrect statement. Here there are four statements are given. From that, has to find out the incorrect statement. Option A, Every 100 ml of deoxygenated blood delivers approximately 4 ml of carbon dioxide to the alveoli. It is the correct statement. Option B. Carbonic anhydrase is present in very high concentration in RBC. That also correct one. Option C. High PCO2 and low PO2 in tissue help in binding of carbon dioxide. This one also correct one. Option D. Carbon dioxide is carried in hemoglobin as carboxyhemoglobin. So this is wrongly given. As carbon dioxide carried in the incorrect statement is option D. Carbon dioxide is carried in hemoglobin as carboxyhemoglobin. It is a wrong one. Question number 45. During the rest membrane, if diffusion occurs due to the concentration gradients, it would drive. Option A, K plus into the cell. Option B, K plus and Na plus out of the cell. Option C, Na plus into the cell. Option D, Na plus out of the cell. The answer is Na plus into the cell. During the resting state, the neural cold-blooded animals fall under the category of option A, ectotherms. Option B, psychotherms. A, endotherms. Option D, thermophiles. The answer is ectotherms. Cold-blooded animals are always called as ectotherms. So the correct option is A. Question number 47. In the F2 generation, genotype and phenotypic ratio is identical in case of option A, complementary genes. Option B, Mendelian dihybrids. Option C, Mendelian monohybrids. Option D, incomplete dominance. Here the question is, in the F2 generation, genotypic and phenotypic ratio are identical in case of due to incomplete dominance. So the correct option is D. Question number 48. Which of the following is macronutrient? Here there are four different types of nutrients are given. Option A, molybdenum. Option B, calcium. Option C, zinc. Option D, manganese. From that, they ask macronutrient. The answer is calcium. Except calcium, remaining all other three nutrients are micronutrients. So the correct option is B. Which of the following is correct with respect to the tool or DT? Option A. Presence of more than one recognition site for one enzyme within a vector generate several fragments which will complicate gene cloning. Option B. Ligation of alien DNA is carried out at a restriction site present in ORI. Option C. In PBR322, two antibiotic resistant gene helps in selection of transformants whereas other helps in cloning. Option D. Rope codes for protein involved in ligation of foreign DNA. So from the given four statement, the correct option tool of RTD is option A. Presence of more than one recognition site for one enzyme within a vector generates several fragments which will complicate gene cloning. So the correct option A. Question number 50. Which one of the following system is commonly used in alcoholic fermentation? Option A, bacterial system. Option B, algal system. Option C, fungal system. Option D, viral system. The answer is fungal system is very much used in alcohol, is very much used in alcoholic fermentation. So the correct option is C. Question number 51. The movement of mineral ions into plant root cells as a result of diffusion is called option A, osmosis. Option B, active absorption. Option C, passive absorption. Option D, endocytosis. The answer is option C, passive absorption. The movement of mineral ions into plant root cells as a result of diffusion. So the correct option is C. Question number 52. In which of the following do both the names refer to same thing? Option A, tricarboxylic acid cycle and urea cycle. Option B, Krebs cycle and Calvin cycle. Option C, tricarboxylic acid cycle and citric acid cycle. Option D, citric acid cycle and Calvin cycle. So the answer is C. Tricarboxylic acid cycle and citric acid cycle is both together called C. Question number 53. In small protein that is attached to the outer surface of the inner membrane of mitochondria and act as mobile carrier for electron transfer in oxidative phosphorylation is option A, ubiquinone that receives electron from complex 1 only. Option B, cytochrome C1 between complex 3 and complex 4. Option C, cytochrome C between complex 3 and complex 4. Option D, plastocyanin. The answer is option C, cytochrome c between complex 3 and complex 4. So that is the correct answer for this question. So the correct option is c. Question number 54. Find the odd one out with respect to Chogoff rule. Here they are given Chogoff base pair rule. Option a, a plus t, that is equivalent to c plus g. Option b, a plus g, it is equivalent to c plus t. Option c, a plus g by c plus t, it is equivalent to 1. Option d, base ratio a by t is close to unity and c by g is also close to unity. The answer is a. Adenine and thymine is equivalent to guanine and cytosine. So the correct option is a. Question number 55. Maximum trapping of solar energy is absorbed in option a, planting trees, option b, cultivating crops, option c, growing algae in tanks, option d, growing grasses. The answer is option c, growing algae in tanks. The maximum trapping of solar energy is absorbed in growing algae in tanks. So the correct option is c. Question number 56. Homeothermy is found in option a, rat, option b, fish, option c, frog, option d, lizard. So the correct answer is rat. Homeothermy is found in rats. So the correct option is a. Question number 57. Which of the following disease is called Kushrog? Option a, whooping cough, option b, plague, option c, diphtheria, option d, leprosy. The answer is leprosy. It is question number 58. Which of the following feature of halopiles is used to differentiate them from eubacteria? Option a, having different cell wall and cell membrane structure. Option b, they survive in extreme conditions. Option c, they belong to orchibacteria. Option d, all are correct. Answer is all are correct. All the three statements are correct. Which of the following factors regulate human life with reference to population density? Option a, availability of food, housing and health facilities. Option b, urbanization. Option c, climatic conditions. Option d, all of the above. The answer is all of the above. Regulate human life with reference to population density. So the correct option is option d. Question number 60. Which of the following is correct regarding the separation of DNA fragments during gel electrophoresis? Option A, smallest fragment will move to the farthest point towards cathode. Option B, smallest fragment will move to the farthest point towards anode. Option C, largest fragment will move to the farthest point towards anode. Option D, largest fragment will move to the farthest point towards cathode. The answer is B. In gel electrophoresis, smallest fragment will move to the farthest point towards anode. So the correct option is B. Question number 61. Endosperm is consumed by developing embryo in the seed of option A, pea, option B, maize, option C, coconut, option D, castor. The answer is P. In pea plant, endosperm is consumed by developing embryo. So the correct option is A. In a cell, the number of chromosomes is the same, but the amount of DNA content has changed from C2 to C. Also, the amount of histone in the cell becomes double. In which stage of the cell cycle this process could have happened? Option A, G1 phase. Option B, S phase. Option C, G2 phase. Option D, G0 phase. So the answer is option B. During S phase, it is generally called a synthetic phase. During S phase only, the duplication of DNA, everything taken place. So the correct option is B. Question number 63. Which of the following statement is correct? Here there are four statements are given. From that they ask to find out the correct statement. Option A, extensive use of chemical fertilizer may lead to eutrophication of nearby waste bodies. Oh, this one is correct. Option B, both Acinetobacter and Rhizobium fix atmospheric nitrogen in root nodules of plants. Is wrong. Option C, cyanobacteria such as Anabaena and Nostoc are important mobilizer of phosphates and potassium for plant nutrition in the soil. It's also wrong statement. Option D, at present it is not possible to grow maize without chemical fertilizer. This also wrongly given. So the correct statement is option A. Can be seen in marriage between option A, Rh negative male and Rh positive female. Option B, Rh positive male and Rh negative female. Option C, Rh negative male, Rh negative female. Option D, RH positive male and RH positive female. The answer is option B. Erythroblastosis fetalis can be seen in marriage between RH positive males and RH negative females. So the correct option is B. Question number 65. A situation where indigenous knowledge of nature originating with indigenous people is used by others for profit without taking proper permission from them and with little or no compensation or recognition to the indigenous people themselves is known as option A, biopatents, option B, biopiracy, option C, biological diversity, option D, ethical issues. The answer is biopiracy. Yes, without getting proper utilization of natural resources without authentic permission. So the correct option is B. Question number 66. The region of chromatin that is stained lightly is option A, heterochromatin, option B, option C, centromere, option D, transcriptionally active region. The answer is transcriptionally active region. The region of chromatin that is stained lightly in the transcriptionally active region. So the correct option is D. Question number 67. Select the correct option regarding respiratory volumes. Option A, total capacity of lungs that is equivalent to vital capacity and tidal air. Option B, vital capacity of lung is equivalent to tidal lung capacity minus residual air. Option C, vital capacity of lungs that is equivalent to tidal air and complemental air. Option D, total capacity of lungs that is equivalent to tidal air and complemental air and supplemental air. The answer is option B, total lung capacity minus residual air. So the correct option is B. Question number 68. In photosynthesis, the light independent reaction takes place in option A, photosystem 1, option B, photosystem 2, option C, stromatal matrix, option D, both A and B. The answer is stromal matrix. Photosynthesis, the light independent reaction takes place in stromal matrix. So the correct option is C. Question number sporangium. Cells of which layer have more than one nucleus? Option A, epidermis, option B, trapetum, option C, medullaris, option D, endothecium. The answer is trapetum. In microsporangium, trapetum only contain more than one nucleus. So the correct option is B. Question number 70. If a female has rudimentary ovary but can provide a suitable environment for growth of fetus, the ART technique that can be used is option A, IVF and ET, option B, artificial insemination, option C, GIFT, option D, ICSI. Answer is GIFT. If a female has a rudimentary ovary but can provide a suitable environment for growth of fetus, the ART technique that can be used is GIFT. So the correct option is C. Question number 71. Which of the following is correct about association areas of brain? Option A, they are larger, neither clearly sensory nor motor in function. Option B, they are responsible for communication and memory. Option C, they control several emotional reactions. Option D, both A and B. Answer is both A and B. Both A and B, association areas of brain. So the correct option is D. Question number 72. Which of the following option explain the correct function of cortisol? Option A, reabsorption of Na plus and water and excretion of K plus and phosphate ions. Option B, to produce anti-inflammatory reactions. Option C, to carry out glycolysis, lipogenesis and proteolysis. Option D, to increase cellular uptake and utilization of amino acids. Answer for this question is option B, function of cortisol. So the correct option is B. Question number 73. In which class of fungi asexual spores are produced exogenously while sexual spores are produced endogenously? Option A, Dendromycetes, option B, Ascomycetes, option C, Picomycetes, option D, Basidiomycetes. The answer is Ascomycetes. In Ascomycetes, asexual spores are produced exogenously while the sexual spores are produced endogenously. So the correct option is B. Question number 74. In a prokaryotic cell, mesosomes functions is option A, DNA replication and distribution of daughter cells. Option B, formation of cell wall increase the surface area of the plasma membrane and enzymatic content. Option C, respiration and secretion processes. Option D, all of these. answer for this question is all of these. So all the three functional activities takes place with the help of mesosomes in prokaryotes. So the correct option is D. Question number 75. In Spirogyra, meiosis occurs during option A, vegetative reproduction, option B, zoospore formation, option C, zygospore formation, option D, gamete formation. The answer is zygospore formation. In Spirogyra, meiosis occurs during zygospore formation. So the correct option is C. Question number 76. Amnion helps in option A, exchange of gases and respiration in the fetus, option B, excretion of waste material produced by the fetus, option C, provide nourishment to the fetus, option D, protection of the fetus from the mechanical shock. The answer is D. Amnion helps to protect the fetus from the mechanical shock. So the correct option is D. Question number 77. In stems, the protoxylem lies towards the center, that is towards pith, and the metaxylem lies towards the periphery of the organ. This type of primary xylem is called as option A, exarch, option B, endarch, option C, both A and B, option D, none of these. So the answer is endarch. If the protoxylem lies towards center, that is towards pith, is called as endarch. If the protoxylem lies towards periphery is called as exarch. So answer for this question is option B. Question number 78. Which of the following correctly characterizes the plant body of Funaria? Option A, predominantly genotype sporopyte. Option B, completely gametopyte. Option C, predominantly sporopyte with dependent gametopyte. Option D, completely sporopyte. The answer is option A, predominantly gametopyte with dependent sporopyte is the plant body of Funaria. So the correct option is A. Can be cultivated in soilless medium where all required nutrients are supplied from the outside in water solution. This method comes under option A, aeroponics, option B, hydroponics, option C, hybrid culture, option D, critical culture media. The answer for this question is hydroponics. It is service called as soilless agriculture, tank farming. So the correct option is B. Questions of process represented by A, B and C are here the diagrammatic representation given D. So the answer for this question is option D. It is correctly matching with A, B and C. Be the correct sequence through which the inhaled air moves. Option A, trachea, lungs, larynx, pharynx, alveoli. Option B, nose, larynx, pharynx, bronchus, alveoli, bronchioles. Option C, nostrils, pharynx, larynx, trachea, bronchi, bronchioles, alveoli. Option D, nose, mouth, lungs. From that he has to find out the correct. Inhale air first enters into nostrils, then pharynx, larynx, trachea, bronchi, bronchioles, alveoli. So the correct option is C. Question number 82. Which of the following features is not present in the phylum Arthropoda? Option A, chitinous exoskeleton. Option B, metameric segmentation. Option C, parapodia. Option D, jointed appendages. So the incorrect one is option C, parapodia. Parapodia is not a cytochromes are found in option A, matrix of mitochondria, option B, outer wall of mitochondria, option C, cristae of mitochondria, option D, lysosomes. The answer is cristae of mitochondria. Cytochromes are found in the cristae of mitochondria. So the correct option is C. Question number 84. Path of water movement from soil to exact xylem is, here there are four paths are given. Root system absorb water from the soil with the help of root as and move towards cortex. From the cortex move towards endodermis. From endodermis move towards pericycle. From pericycle move towards protoxylem. From protoxylem move towards metaxylem. So this is the correct path of water movement from soil to exact xylem in plants. So the correct option is B. Question number 85. Which of the following is incorrectly paired? Here there are four paths are given. From that asked to find out incorrect pair. Option A, Homo sapiens, mammalia. Option B, Musca domestica, insecta. Option C, Triticum estivum, dicotyledone. Option D, Mangifera indica, dicotyledone. The incorrect one is option C, Triticum estivum, belongs to dicotyledone is given. This incorrectly paired one, Triticum, belongs to monocotyledone. So the answer for this question is option C. Question number 86. Which of the following technique is not required for DNA fingerprinting? Option A, polymerase chain reaction. option b elisa, option c restriction enzymes, option d dna and dna hybridization. The answer for this question is elisa. ELISA is a technique not required for DNA fingerprinting. So the answer for this question is option B. Question number, transgenic plants are the one of the trees. Option A, generated by introducing foreign DNA into cell and regenerating a plant from that cell. Option B, produced after protoplast fusion in artificial medium. Option C, grown in artificial medium after hybridization in the field. Option D, produced by a somatic embryo in artificial medium. From that, they asked to find out that transgenic plants are one of that. The answer is option A. Transgenic plants are generated by introducing foreign DNA into a cell and regenerating a plant from that cell. So the answer for this question is option A. Question number 88. Which of the following flower is unisexual? Here there are four plants are given. From that, they asked to find out unisexual flowers are seen in which plant. Option A, cucumber. Option B, China rose. Option C, onion. Option D, pea plant. From the given four plant flowers, so the correct option is A. Question number 89. The process of development of more than one embryo in seeds of citrus fruit is called. Option A, apospory. Option B, polyembryony. Option C, apogamy. Option D, vegetative reproduction. The answer is polyembryony. Polyembryony is the one embryo in seeds of citrus fruit. So the correct option is B. The last question is, pneumatopoza seen in, option A, sweet potato, option B, turnip, option C, rhizopora, option D, carrot. The answer is rhizopora. Rhizopora are generally called as plants like rhizopora and avicinia. These plants are generally called as halopiles. So the correct option is C.